Bingo.
Yeah! Come on, y'all. Let's go bag us a chocobo.
Keep it down. When you're on the hunt, you don't want to startle your prey.
Prey? You know we're not here to kill him, right?
Yeah.
Just the cutest? You know, they are kind of similar.
Totally.
What does he want now?
Do you think maybe he's still hungry? Sorry, that's all the food we had. But you know where there's more? Bill's place.
Back to the ranch it is, then.
Come on! Nothing beats a little taste of home, now does it?
Not so much as a feather out of place. Got one healthy bird here.
Enough to ride?
Sure, though I wouldn't try till he's done eating. Once he's had his fill, though, I'm sure he'll come around to the idea, if we ask him nice. Ain't that right? I'll need to prep his gear and all that, so why don't you wait outside?
Hey there.
What a pleasant surprise. You do remember me, don't you? I knew you would. It was an absolute pleasure working with you in Midgar. Thank you again. Your invaluable intel allowed me to create so much materia. Detecting internal monologue. The hell's this weirdo doing here? I was created by Professor Hojo, you know. Though your thoughts could be read by any cyborg. But, to answer your question, I took a page out of your book and skipped town. Now, the whole world's my laboratory. Speaking of which, I have a favor to ask, if it's not too much trouble.
You need more battle intel.
That's the cloud I know. Always eager to get on with it. But yes, though I'd like you to activate some Remna Wave towers first. They were originally constructed by the Republic of Junon, but were claimed by Shinra after the war. Since which time they've sat idle and untouched, just waiting for someone to put them to good use. The more towers you activate around the world, the more my processing power will grow. As will the area I can survey. I might even be able to construct a communications network independent of Shinra. How does that sound? You'd not only be helping me, but yourselves as well.
If we find any, we'll turn them on.
Wonderful. I thought you might say something like that. Let's get started then. See that tower? That's your first target. And this will activate it. As the tower's close by, allow me to accompany you. Here we are. Activation confirmed. Initiating preliminary scan of the grasslands. I'll ascertain the locations of fiends and natural resources. After careful consideration, I have devised a new name for this type of research. I call it World Intel. I hope you'll assist me in gathering relevant data by completing various tasks on your travels. In return, I will use the information you provide to develop. To summarize, I want us to become research. But before that, is there anything you would like to add? In that case, I see no reason not to begin it with your activation of this tower. My analysis, though hardly substantial, it is enough for me to create. Which of these would you like? I wish you all the best in the long journey that lies ahead of you. And remember, you're not in this alone. Should you require assistance, just ask.
Hey, perfect timing. Pico's all prepped. But first, here, you just give that whistle a... So, who here's never been on Chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to... Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. Won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left. But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler? Remember now, just give your whistle a... Come on, call Pico already, will ya? This way! Okay. But how's about we stretch his legs a bit? I'll be here when you're ready. Y'all ready to run?
We can't thank you enough.
Oh, that reminds. Then you might want. Now that the troopers have cleared, though, don't run off. Not sure what the. Honestly.
You want to lend.
We need to move on.
True, but moving on costs money.
Hmm.
We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
No turning back.
Kinda in a rush, so...
Let's do this. That's that.
That's it!
It's just like that, okay?
Look at that! Why don't you try scanning it? Accessing the planet's feet.
Could that be a life stream?
So, you sure this is safe? Heard pocket to the bar and Daniel brought us. Plus, there's that giant man-eating serpent.
Bill assured us the chocobos can handle it. Have some.
Hey, Cloud! Do you know? These are known as guide stones. The stones emit light when following the light the shrines contain. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia. So I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. Grasslands are home to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the Grasslands. Positively incredible, Cloud. I can't recall to think the secrets of the divine dwell with you. You'll need to synchronize with the crystal. I'm counting on you. Analysis complete. This should allow me to...
Over there! It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
I don't see Sephiroth. Do you?
No, I don't.
No escape.
Moving on then. that dry land I see?
Let's go. Already pissed off enough. Time to burn. Never again.
Get ready.
Nothing personal.
This one's for you!
Yeah! Frankie.
You remember who I am?
Aerith.
Oh, it's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
He's here, isn't he?
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living.
Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him.
Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
nothing we can do.
Right.
I don't know. We shouldn't just leave him. Know what? I'll go check.
Okay, I'll come too.
Nah, you stay. I know what I'm doing down here. You don't. Last thing we need is you getting hurt on us.
I'll accompany him. I'm no stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure. Sorry to... I mean... Thank you.
You keep track of the other rogues now, you hear?
Of course.
Careful down there!
I got your number.